local kid Brian Evie. Oh, and it's blocked. That had no chance. Didn't get high enough to get over the line. Was that Calhoun again?
Time on the field.
Blocked field goal. And the first drive for Central Michigan ends up in a big goose egg. When we come back, Connor Cook on offense for the Spartans. Second time, Brian Evie, 43 yards this time. Had a 45-yarder blocked a moment ago, and this one's blocked. Two blocked kicks here in the first quarter. It was Demetrius Cooper the first time. This time, Shalik Calhoun got his mitt on it.
Well, you'll see it here. He's just not kicking it high enough because you see Calhoun, he's getting twisted. He's not even off his feet, and he's blocking it with his right hand. Now, they're getting some penetration. They got to do a better job up front.